When you post a purchase order, normally the purchase order will delete automatically when you post the remaining quantities, meaning you have posted both shipment and invoicing of the purchase order. But if you have backlogs on the purchase orders like this, it's not deleted the purchase order. So you have still the posted document, but the order is still open. So how can you delete an open purchase order with backlogs? So what you need to make sure is that the quantity to receive and the quantity invoiced is the same in the two columns. And you can see in this example, we have invoiced nothing. So I will just create the scenario here of not receiving the last two goods, two items. So this is the typical scenario. Somebody needs to invoice it, the finance department typically, because the vendor of course would have sent the invoice. So now the scenario is that we have a quantity to receive and invoice on two of the lines, but the quantity to receive and invoice is the same. This simply means that it's possible to delete the purchase order. So just need to find the purchase order and delete it, and then also remove the quantities when I do my MRP planning in the requisition worksheet.